scare at Brown Deer High School is being tied to social media, as WISN 12 News' Mike Anderson shows you. Getting the word out quickly and accurately can make all the difference.
Police and school administrators say Thursday's lockdown at Brown Deer High School clearly defined how social media can be a blessing and a curse. A parent saw a post on Facebook and set off the alarms.
Police say that post was sending thoughts and prayers for an alleged shooting that had already taken place.
It was some misinterpretation that the person had heard.
Lieutenant Lisa Cumbier says in fact they determined there was no threat nor a shooting, but the damage had been done because the bad info was spreading like wildfire and calls were pouring into the Brown Deer District.
Certainly social media presents a challenge in the sheer quickness that it affects people and gets out to people.
It was of a concerning nature to us in terms of school safety. We decided to put the school on lockdown.
Superintendent Dr. Deb Kerr says social media can be helpful when the information is accurate. In this case, it was not.
It was found to be a rumor on Facebook that a community member had heard from another person. It was like kind of secondhand information that was false.
The school used it as a practice run. The police are using it as a reminder to social media users that it's a great tool, but is only as good as its information. Mike Anderson, WISN 12 News.
The superintendent says their lockdown procedure is typical of what all school districts employ when there's a crisis.